directly at 200 Center Street in Manhattan, between 12 and 6, Tuesday through Sunday.
And if you guys have any questions, be sure to ask them in the comments and we'll address them. Someone just asked about the cats and we just talked about how he's not too good with them.
We're not, it may be something we could investigate if there was someone interested. It just came to pass that the person, their cat, was a cat that was more going after Rumble than vice versa. So if you had a very calm cat that knew how to get up high quickly, because Rumble's, he's not, he's definitely older and slower moving, but every once in a while he's got a little spunk in him and he can move quickly. So we just want to be careful because he's a big guy. He is a big guy. The great thing about adopting Rumble is he is such a character. You're going to have a conversation piece wherever you go. Everyone's going to want to meet your dog. He's absolutely adorable. Again, he's at Animal Haven, and you can go to our website at animalhavenshelter.org to find out more. Or you can come down to the shelter at 200 Center Street in Manhattan. We love senior dogs here at Animal Haven.
Hey, buddy.
Even if you're not in a position to officially adopt our guy, Rumble, we're even looking for people that might be interested in fostering him for a short period of time. Just get him out of the shelter because he's been here so long. He loves cozy beds. He loves snuggles and kisses. So he would be the easiest little foster in fostering.
But he still likes to go on walks.
He does like to go on walks. We don't recommend long, long walks, and he's not going to go on a long, long walk anyway. He does like to go outside. He loves to move as much as he can. But if you were to adopt him or foster him, I think what you'd be spending a lot of your time doing is just sitting with him, petting him, letting him kiss you. He just loves people so much. He really does. He's a snuggle bug.
Hey, buddy. Hey, Rumple.
Reloading. All that playing gets you thirsty.
Yeah.
That's our home. from 12 to 7, just try to get by 6. You can find out more information about our guide at animalhavenshelter.org. He's a senior sensation. He's probably going to lay down.
Oh, of course.
I'm sensing a laser.
Yeah. I can tell now.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, of course. Showcasing Rumpel here. I'm gonna say bye, Rumpel.
Bye.